The topmost part of the needle is called as the shank. The middle portion of the needle is called as the groove, and on one side of the groove, little below the groove, you can see a curvature which is called as the scarf. Domestic machine needles have a flat shank, that means the top part of the needle has one side which is flat, and usually if you see on the packet of this needles, the letters HA will be printed on it. Industrial sewing machines have round shanks, and also you can see in the packet of the needles the letters DB printed. The labels universal or super stretch or sharps printed. Okay, these suggest the kind of fabrics on which these needles can be used. Universal needles are multi-purpose needles and can be used for all sorts of woven fabrics. Stretch needles are specially used for stretchable fabrics, and in this case you will not make a straight stitch like a lock stitch. Instead, you will be using zigzag stitch. So 11 or 75 is just a numbering system. So usually people follow 11 or 14 or 16 or 18 whenever they want to choose a needle for a particular project. Size 11 is specially for embroidery purpose. 14 and 16 are used for most of the fabrics, and size 18 is more suitable for thicker fabrics. The parts that are used in domestic machines are little different from the parts that are used in industrial machine. So here you can see that the bobbin case has a hook, and also it appears to be little bigger than the bobbin case that is used for industrial. The bobbins also look bigger than the industrial machine bobbins, and the zipper foot has the feature for stitching on left hand side of the tape and on the right hand side of the tape in one single zipper foot. In the industrial machine bobbin case, you will not find a hook. In fact, it looks smaller, and on the side of the bobbin case you can see a hole, and the bobbins also look smaller, and you have to buy the bobbin that fits inside this bobbin case. You have to specially ask for industrial machine bobbin case and bobbin. And also you can see that the zipper foot is separate for left hand side stitching and right hand side stitching.